Number 15, the principle used in zond refining. Option A, steam distillation. Option B, fractional distillation. Option C, fractional crystallization. And option D, vacuum distillation. Steam distillation is used to separate a mixture of liquids, of which one may be steam volatile, another may be steam less volatile. Fractional distillation is used to separate liquids that differ in boiling point marginally. Fractional crystallization is used to separate on the basis of solubility level. And vacuum distillation, here some organic compounds or some compounds may decompose at a higher temperature. So they may be separated at a region where the pressure is very, very less. So of the four options, the fractional crystallization suits zond refining, because zond refining is used to prepare ultra high pure, what's called the zirconium and semiconductor materials like germanium and silicon, like that. And here what happens, that the zoned refining is used in the form of, that is, the heating is done by using a what is called the movable circular coil, and through which what is called the impure rod is inserted like this, and the coil can be moved here and there. So first we have to start the coil from one end. When the heating coil is in this end, what happens, the pure metal dissolves first and the impurities going along with the melt. By the time pure metal dissolves and crystallizes, the coil is moved further. So this process is repeated. So after so many repetition, what happened, the pure metal comes to one side and the impurities goes along with the melt. So after many repetitions, what's called the impure rod is just discarded, and the circular coil is a movable circular coil. Sometimes what happened, the coil, if it is fixed, the rod can be moved here and there. So that's the, therefore, zoned refining is on the principle, what is called the fractional crystallization. Go for the option C, fractional crystallization.